Heard about your visit with father.
Hmm. Don't be jealous. It wasn't conjugal.
So why would you ask him to throw me out of the manor?
Because I hate you. And thank you for coming to my TED Talk. Goodbye.
You really need to stop blaming me for everything that goes wrong in your life.
Oh, no, no, no. I am taking responsibility for my actions and only blaming you for things I know you did.
You know nothing because you have no proof.
Oh, yeah. That sounds like an innocent person.
You will regret trying to separate me from Blake. He named me CEO of the winery.
Oh, yes. I heard about that. Good luck with that bathwater. Why do you think we drink so much champagne around here?
The vineyard's the most important asset the father has left. So while I'm working to secure father's future, it might not be best for you to come after me, or I'll come right back after you.
You want to come after me? Bring it on.